Give it, Mary, Mary, care. Now you're talking to me, Mary. Okay, listen, I love you, okay? And I made a commitment. And the commitment I made besides to you is to Judea, Mary.
Jesus, don't be naive, all right?
Naive? Don't even talk to me. I got a business meeting. I gotta go. I gotta go. I love you. I gotta go. I gotta go. Women's. Moe Greene.
Jesus. Hey. You fellas got everything you need, huh? Glad to see you kept the crown of thorns. It suits you.
Sure.
And the chef cooked for you specially. Your credit's good.
Is my credit good enough to buy you out?
Buy me out?
Yeah, buy you out. Your restaurant, your casino, the whole Alpha and Omega. My dad wants me to buy you out.
You think I've been scamming the skin?
No, I think I can do better.
You ungrateful Hebrews. I do your family a favor and take in Tommy here when you're going through a bad time, and then you turn around and try to push me out?
Tommy? Tommy, huh? You think you could walk around and slap around my Tommy, huh?
Yeah, I think I can slap around your Tommy.
Thomas, Tommy, listen to me. You think Moe Greene can slap you around the same way that I can slap you around?
Oh, I doubt it.
You believe this guy? He's been doing waitresses two at a time.
That I doubt.
Listen. You got 2 hours, and then you're gonna give me a price.
You don't buy me out, I buy you out. I'm no green. I made my bones when you were still banging shixes.
Don't buy me out? I'm gonna buy you fucking out, okay? Fuck you, Mo Green!
Fuck you and your whore of a mother!
No! Oh, don't reply to this!
Grandchildren!
Got it! Boss,
boss, boss, boss, boss. I gotta tell you, I think Moe Greene's intractable.
Very intractable, so I gotta talk to somebody. I gotta talk to Mark. Mark! Where's Mark? Do I have to write an official?
Yeah, right here.
Get Mark!
Right
Mark!
Right, Mark. I need you to talk to this Moe Greene. I need you to convince Moe Greene to come around to our way of thinking.
You okay, I'll do it. I just need to get a little tight first.
You're gonna lay off of that fucking shit. Lay off of that shit. It is turning you. You are doing it in front of me. Yeah. God!
I'm lying, Andrew. I better go with Mark. Make sure he doesn't get out of line.
Oh. Hey, you know, he gets a little mean, you know what I mean, when he's all fucked up?
Yeah, he does.
Hey, you listen to me. You fuck you, huh? If you don't buy from Jesus H. fucking Christ, I am going to chop you down and snort half your ass, and then the other half I'm going to use as like foot powder, and then I'm going to accidentally snort my real foot powder, just like the prophet Samuel Kinison did years ago, only I'm going to fucking like it!
Hey, boss, I'm getting that deja vu all over again. It's,
Hey, you know what? The best way to take care of a fuckball like this is you just shoot him in the eye. Then they say yes to anything. No.
Oh, my God!
Yeah, see, you should fucking set by her out. It's all good. What the fuck?
Okay.
What the fuck are you laughing at? I'm like a fucking clown? I fucking amuse you? Huh? Fuck you, you motherfucking fuck show!
Boss, we gotta do something about Mark.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, yeah, he's gotta go to rehab or he's just gotta go.
What a mess. Okay, Tommy, Tiny Tim, okay, you get Moe Greene there, and you take Moe Greene over to the ER. Tim, you know your way around in the ER?
That's been a few years there, boss. Yeah,
I'm sorry. It's a stupid fucking question. All right.
Hey, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Click right up here. And if you want to see more fun stuff,